Last day here at the Grand Canyon Park, and we are going to, or good morning by the way. It's Sunday at 6 in the morning, and it's our last day in our hotel or our lodging room. And yeah, it's daylight outside already. I got the window open. We are going to Sedona before our flight. We are flying from Flagstaff, so it's not too far. I think it's only like 40 to 50 minutes from where we're going. So we're gonna go there today, and you're gonna see a separate vlog from here to Sedona. So, morning. This is the Juliet over there refilling her water. Cause we have like, I don't know, we have a gallon, and I think we drank like, I don't know how many liters yesterday. It was over 100 degrees, I think, at the horseshoe bend. It was so hot, like hot. All right, that's it for now. I'll see you in Sedona. The main entrance now from the Grand Canyon Park, and we are leaving to go to Sedona. It's 7 in the morning, I think. No, it's not even quite 7 in the morning yet, so we're gonna go, and hopefully we're gonna make it there until, I don't know, before our flight. And I'm going to meet at the airline, so let's get ready for a road trip. Thank you. are hiking up to the Cathedral Rock. I was here like I think 8 years ago with my friend Angie, and now I'm back with my friend Juliet. And it's like a steep incline, so it's a little hard. But yeah, we'll make it. I'll show you this. So we're gonna go all the way up, or this side or that side, I don't know. But yeah, we're gonna go.
Thank you. Welcome to Flagstaff Airport.
In 800 feet, arrive at Flagstaff Airport.
Asa kung ipark I uno wala na tesa.
Game as it comes on. Very good. And then I start, you know, you do your Uber or anything like that. So I start walking.